Meet Ned the Y. Well, I like to have music up here. Oh yeah, see. Yeah, I think it's more for myself here. Alright. I just gotta put it away when I'm, yeah, who knows, today maybe with the sticks I could be more balanced. Let me turn it down. Where we sat down. Now let's put this back up here. Oh, I still think this hat's gonna go. I should turn it down a little more. Gotta check if the camera beeps. Look at all that mountain low. Look at the glistening, the glisten of the sun. Yeah. I'm done with this hat. There you go. There you go. Yeah, that's off. That's it. I do got Teflon. We got Teflon. Yeah, look at that, see? Yep, got me one of those. Oh yeah, so yank two teeth. Yank two. Probably not. I got a couple stitches. Anyway, yeah, I guess a lot of tension, you know. Financial stress. Man, I applaud Manny, I can see why. You know, some can go crazy. Can't deny that. Well, this is all common sense. System runs on money. Yeah, we'll see how what Star Trek does. Coming up. Jeans run. This is like the base. See those people there? They must they were walking. They take this trail and it cuts at the base and goes. It'll go that way for maybe 100 yards and then it'll start working its way up the mountain. And then it goes left somewhere near that prison, which is maybe a mile away. Not even. No. Three quarter. What was that? Is that 100? Nah. Well, anyway, they're not in the ravine. Yeah, you never know 100, they go anywhere. Never know. But then you gotta drag it out. Oh, whatever. I don't care, I got red. I put my heavy jacket on. That's how I lost my other jacket. I lost my other jacket because it was too hot. I'm hot already. Whew. I wanna take this one. Oh boy. Maybe I have to slow down. All right. Yeah. I don't want to push it this time. Well, I never. Yeah, but it's fun. It's fun! Oh, those people distracted me. I didn't do my echo. You know, screaming. I don't want to yell now, but I think I'm in trouble. Yeah, you gotta cry wolf. What are you gonna do? You gotta crawl out, you gotta whatever. Let's go. Okay, here's the water. You know, it's heavy water. After the winter and the spring melt off, summer. This is fall now, so not much. It's beautiful though, look. Right? Huh? Yep. I don't know, something was here. Look at how they lay a foundation. Wall, foundation's on the bottom. Oh boy. All right. Where's the widow maker? That's a big one, I tell you. That's yes. You gotta chop the rings, but it looks like 70, 80 years. Yeah. Alright. Still don't got my bearings. I don't know. I'm just kinda it's one of those Chinese movies, the drunken whatever you call the guy. Let's test out the water. Well, I don't have waterproof boots now. I ain't got no. Yeah. Alright. Let's just chill here. Woo! Oh, look at that. Isn't that neat? Frozen there like that? Isn't that cool? Yeah, that's cool. See how clear that is? Like I said, I don't know. I've never seen one time. I seen a look like a father son, but they're close to the trail here. I've never seen anyone. Well, I used to hike a lot. Anyway, I mean, you would see signs. Anyway, good luck. Always pair up. Bring something. You know, enjoy. Have faith in the unseen world, boy. It guides you everywhere. Let's see what happens here. Let's see what happens. Let's see what kind of guidance Daffy Duck gets. All right, Daffy Duck, consequences, schmonsequences, huh? Yeah, what do you want? Yeah, I heard that all the kids in college now, they're taking Adderall just to compete. It's so competitive, it's so ugly, it's so disgusting, everything. Well, it's meant to be, but we're looking at it, the competition, cutthroat, children of God. Whew, all right. Let's hike. Yeah, man. Oh, really? Bob and weave, baby, bob and weave. I love this place. Bob and weave. Woo! Look at that. I like to walk through this. I mean, in the summer, I never leave the edge. Well, maybe that's coming up. Maybe that's coming up. Maybe that's coming up right now. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I gotta wake up here a little bit. So, woo. Let's see what happens here. Right, I'm just beginning here now, my friend. You know what I mean? I'm just beginning. No, I'm just beginning. Woo! Let us not wasty. Okay. That was a nice little trial run. Gotta loosen it up. You know, what did I do? Almost 53 days. I really like to rest this knee, but then again, Napoleon says march. Yeah, the general says march, you gotta march. Yeah, I don't care. Push you over the edge. Like an apocalypto. What happened? Is that my phone? What's going on? Woo! Alright. Oh man, just love to look at her. So pretty. I'll be cross. Oh yeah. Robin, we. I better secure this one. Eh, whatever. Music sounds too good. All right. Woo! Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, a little. They got tributaries. All right. Mission swill. I think I should hug. I'm gonna hug the side. Yeah. Let's go huggy. Huggy bear. Starsky. Huggy bear. Sunset. Go up the middle peninsula. Let's see. Let's test the waterproofing now. Yeah, not so deep here. Let's check out the, this is why I wanted to bring this. Oh yeah. Little stability factors. Yeah. That was perfect. You know? I'll have to use the stabilizers in my leg then. Yeah, we'll see what happens. Gotta remember the Black Knight. He didn't know, he didn't care if you had legs. Arms. He'll just bite you. He's not gonna let you pass. Alright. God bless the amputees. Whoa. Whether by nature or nurture in battle. That's what we do. Well. Whew.